Hi friends, in this biographical video, we are going to discuss about a Turkish actress whose name is Hazar Motan. She was born on December 13, 1980. She is a Turkish actress, model and painter. She is known for her role as Semre in the drama series Kirgin Kigler, Hende Teken in Ken Kinneri and Findik Hethis in Kansuz Turparkar. She studied at Bilkent University of Fine Arts. She started her career in 1997 as a child actress with a role in the movie Yenlis Seki Sinin. In 2004, she was cast in the short movies Damatilik Sapaka,